I'm a lab technician in Crawler, Louisiana. That's between Lake Charles and Lafayette. I've been looking at blood for 16 years, and I've never seen blood that's all black and like goo. I'm telling you, this stuff is like tar. It's like this black tar, it just sticks to everything. I'm gonna get fired for this, but I'm gonna show it to you. Don't put this in your arms.